Hello, Tony Vera, TV News. Multiple calls came in over the police scanner of a homeless mentally ill man yelling and threatening passengers at Southwest Airlines Terminal 1. He walked to Terminal 2, 3 and got to Tom Valley, and the LAX Airport police were called in. He actually got in the cop's face, but I guess he thought about it, and then he actually was jaywalking. But their main concern was him just to leave the airport. There was no hands put on him. At this point here, you can see him getting in the cop's face, but he actually probably thought about it. But you never hear about the cops using a chokehold on anybody. I haven't been recording the cops here for over 20 years. The guy in New York, the Marine that did that, that was unnecessary, man. You can always have a better solution than doing what he did. Here's the video.
Thank you. can't be walking in the middle of the street like that.
Okay, an amazing ending. The guy actually left the airport, and great job by the LAX Airport Police. No force used. There's always different cases in every scenario, but LAX Airport Police rock. Thanks for tuning in, people.